What a lot of people do to put tension on a string is they'll wrap it around a nail and pull it real tight and then just wrap it around multiple times, hoping it's going to hold, but it almost never holds. Best thing to do with it is just take the end and loop it around your fingers a few times and then hook it on the nail and then pull it really tight and then pull back on itself, and that holds much better. Then when you're done with it, just pull the other way and then it comes right off. To learn more, tap on my profile and subscribe to my YouTube channel.